Dodo fish.
Only reason it still exists is it doesn't taste very good. I kind of like this new line of dodo creatures. A dodo fish, you know, just gives you a word that you can play with in order to create really cheap and weak cards. And if you want a well-balanced deck, you want a lot of cheap cards to help balance it out. So, try the dodo fish.